not the average children, you know. Sarah, her dad died 6 months ago. Mary has a wild home life. Quinn has a wild home life. The relationship between me and my dad is just not good right now. Within the first month, we had all kind of established that we were all there for the same reason. And so it made it really easy for all of us to be close. It taught me that I don't deserve to be alone, you know, like I deserve just as much friendship and just as much love and caring as anybody else.